This is PTV Sports coverage of the 2013 Northern California Football Association EastBay Bowl. It's the Diablo Valley College Vikings versus the Laney College Eagles here on the Peralta Colleges Sports Authority. It's the Vikings versus the Eagles in the 2013 EastBay Bowl from Laney College. These two teams met last year in the EastBay Bowl hosted by DVC, and the Vikings edged the Eagles by a score of 30-27. Coach Johnny Williams sums up the Eagles' focus and mission going into this year's bowl game.
It's going to be a four-quarter game. Two of the top defenses in Northern California are going against each other. So I would say it's going to be a close game. Whoever makes the fewest mistakes will win. Got to make a lot of big plays and maintain your composure in the rivalry. That's what it's going to take to do it. Well, we definitely want to get revenge. There's not very many things in this world where you get to get who beat you 1 year later. So it's a great opportunity for us to kind of show that we've improved and kind of the places our players have gone. We got a lot of guys who've been in this program for 3 years, and this is their final game here at Laney. And when they first started, they were 3-8. Now we're on the verge of going 8-3. So it's a great change of culture, and it's all credit goes to the kids and their hard work, and really from the top down, all the great things that are happening here at Laney. I gotta go with the home team on this. You know, we haven't lost on our field yet this year. It's gonna be a tough one, but I gotta say, Eagles are gonna pull out in the end.
With starting quarterback Garrett Anderson watching from the sidelines, the Laney Eagles were ready for the challenge of defending their home field and completing the season's goal of winning a bowl game.
Hey! Game time on me, game time on three. 1, 2, 3, game time!
The Eagles' defense set the tone for the game by forcing the Vikings to the first punt of the day. And on Laney's first offensive drive, sophomore running back Tony Parnell put the home team on the board with a 29-yard burst to give the Eagles an early 7-0 lead. The Vikings were looking to respond to the score, but instead gave Laney two more points when the DVC quarterback fumbled the ball out of the end zone for a safety. And within 2.5 minutes into the 2013 EastBay Bowl, the Laney College Eagles had a 9-0 advantage over the Diablo Valley College Vikings. On the next Laney offensive campaign, Virgil Bridges broke open for an 11-yard run, followed by Jamari Pope's 37-yard pass to Vandy Kjobin-Young, put the Eagles in the red zone, first and goal at the DVC 10-yard line. 2 plays later, Bridges connected with wideout Jay Yassin for another Laney touchdown to complete a 6-play, 52-yard drive. Laney 16, DVC nothing. After another defensive stand by the Eagles and a 20-yard punt by the Vikings, Laney began the next drive from the DVC 42-yard line. Virgil Bridges then hit Jay Yassin for a 16-yard gain, bringing the Eagles closer to their third touchdown of the quarter. The Diablo Valley College Vikings' defensive mistakes and penalties gave the Laney College Eagles offense all they needed. Now, first and goal at the 2-yard line. Quarterback Virgil Bridges threw his second touchdown of the game to wide receiver Jermaine Jones to stretch the Eagles' lead to 23 points as the first quarter came to a close. The Eagles' first half attack continued in the second quarter when Kendall Andrews recovered a punt return fumble by the Vikings to start another offensive move from the DVC 30-yard line. The drive began with the Virgil Bridges Tony Parnell connection for a 24-yard gain. And then Bridges found Jermaine Jones for his second touchdown catch of the game and another 6 points for the Laney Eagles football team. Diablo Valley College Vikings were looking for a spark and an answer to the Eagles' offensive onslaught. And midway through the second quarter, DVC found the end zone to complete a 9-play, 74-yard touchdown drive and avoid the first half shutout, making the score Laney 29, DVC 7 at halftime. The second half of the EastBay Bowl was a defensive battle. Laney College Eagles' lead was too much for the Vikings. Even though DVC scored midway through the fourth quarter, the game had long been decided, and the Laney College Eagles football team won the 2013 EastBay Bowl 29-14 over the Diablo Valley College Vikings. The Eagles finished the game with 249 passing yards, 77 yards on the ground, while holding DVC to negative 34 yards rushing, and a record 7 sacks, 2 turnovers, and controlled the time of possession. Virgil Bridges earned MVP honors, going 16 for 25 and throwing for 212 yards with 3 touchdowns.
Hey, this is the game ball. I want to give it to the defense. I played a hell of a game.
Congratulations once again to the Laney College Eagles football team, coaches, and staff on another successful year. Until the next football season, thank you for watching Laney Eagles football on the Peralta Colleges Sports Authority.
We body back.
We body back.
We soldiers.
We soldiers.
I gotta talk. We soldiers.
We soldiers.
We body back.
We body back.
We body back.
We body back.
We soldiers.
We soldiers.
We soldiers.
We soldiers.
We body.
We body.
We body.
We body.
We soldiers.
We soldiers.
We soldiers.
We soldiers.
We soldiers.
We body back.
We body back.
We body back.
We body back.
We soldiers.
We soldiers.
We soldiers.
We soldiers.
We soldiers.
PTV Sports.